Hi, John here. That's my blood pressure today. On Saturday, the 4th of August 2018, 177, 103, 78. That's too high for my liking, and but I have to put up with it. Sometimes not feeling too well, but however, that's my pulse. This one, just sort of a little one here, the one. Was the left finger was 89.98 and the right finger was 86.96, and that's too high. So I've just taken that off my hand over here, that, and I always keep check on it all the time because I've been off my medication, and any time like this I should be back on it. So naughty me. I just keep ignoring it, and not good, but I've got things to do. I've got to find a place to put this. Always looking for a place to put this camera so I can get up. I'm looking for something. Hang on. Wait there. Anyway, I can't find anything. Over here. No, that'll fall over. Oh no, that's right. Today it's Saturday, the 4th of August 2018, and I'm just doing our tidal turbine project for my investor, Harold Link, in Thailand. And to Harold, I'm very pleased to say that I'm working everything out for the generators and the turbine, and also the structure design that I'll be going over with you next week. And get close to signing the document for you for the finance for this project.